This man was arrested while he was in the act of picking a female bra and pant. Stain, you saw him with so many stained pants, with even a pad that the women use in their menstruation. The man picked it. We asked. He couldn't give any useful information on why he's picking those things. The suspect is also here. One of the suspects is Pastor Josiah Akisui. This is a pastor of CAC Church. And his accomplice, Sunday, Babatunde, who were in the habit of defiling 16-year-old girl and getting her impregnated. We have carried out a test, and the test proved that the girl is pregnant for four months. Investigation revealed that the pastor have had carnal knowledge of the girl for three good times. Reporting now again is a case of human trafficking. A case of human trafficking reported as was arrested yesterday, 7th of January. The suspect were arrested within Akure Metropolis.
I want to see that girl before I talk, before I say anything. I want to see the girl.
Do you know the girl at all?
If you bring the girl here, then I will know what to see.
Do you have a partner church or you are under someone?
I want to see the girl.
If you see the girl, go. What will you do?
Let me see the girl.
Mo kopata.
Huh?
Mo kopata na.
Kota. I ask where did he get it?
What did he buy? Tiri pata.
Kebi tumu tiri pata. Kota yena mu tiri.
Gota.
No ralo wati mo ja. Mo se ti kia ni awon lokada wa nbo won ni ki ma gbe ti be won ni se mi ni mo gbe ti be oni rara mo ni mo ri ti mo gbe ni ti mo ba ga